I wandered out to the tent. He was gazing at me. His feet were facing away. Tell me, how could that be? His head could swivel with ease more than 100 degrees. Around and around and amazing, isn't it? Soon I was listening for, then beginning to sing, the strange and sinuous tune that meant he'd enter the ring. Pretzel man, you've got my heart twisted in two. When he was only a tot, he scared his parents to bits. He'd walk around on his hands, practice doing the splits, then bend back over a ball, start to roll down the hall. Around and around, and Amanda, stop him. He's got the dreamiest eyes, and the dimples of life were quite an item, and soon he's going to make me his wife. Pretzel man, you've got my heart twisted in two. Showtime, they cry, where's my whip? Where's my chair? I'm half there, so lovesick am I, can't think straight. When he forms his figure eight, rubes yell for more, I dance on, take my place, arrange my face, my tiger's bowls roar seem less tame, sensing I am off my game. I need to focus now and not be killed, although my girlish heart is filled with wedding dreams. I smile as a bridesmaid screams. She's caught the bouquet. It's Lizzie, the living lizard girl. Well, they called her that back in the day before it was considered déclassé. I hum, here comes the bride. That blushing bride is me. I'm happy as can be. I'll toast our future with my limber love, and then the sweetest chapter of our life begins. Two children, I'm thinking twins, a riotous pair, and when they play hide and seek, they'll curl up in the jelly jars. Amanda and Henri, my future stars, we'll share a perfect paradise. Yes, that's the plan, we three and Pretzel Man.